Action sports legend and rally car star Ken Block died in a snowmobile accident in Utah this week. He was 55 years old. Officials say his snowmobile upended and it landed on top of him. Before entering the sport of rally car racing, Block co-founded DC Shoes and then sold the company in 2004. He then moved over to the world of motorsports. He drove in an event called the Forest Rally, which is in Western Maine several times. And that is a look at your evening rush today.